ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ದ ಲಾರ್ಡ್. ನೇರವಾಗಿ ಆರಾಧನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗೋಣ. ನಮ್ಮೊಂದಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಆರಾಧನೆ ನಡೆಸೋದಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಸಹೋದರಿ ಸೀಡಲ್ ಅವರಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅವರನ್ನು ಕರತಟ್ಟಿ ನಾವು ಸ್ವಾಗತಿಸೋಣ.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord. As we get to a time of worship, let's just submit ourselves into His presence. I just want to encourage you all, as we get into the time of worship, let's just thank God for whatever He has done in our lives, that He has been available to us. He has been a faithful God to us. He has been a faithful friend to us till now, and He has stretched out His grace and mercy on us till now. I don't know what situation you are in, but cast all your worries and anxiety upon Him, because He cares for you and He will prosper and deliver you. At this time of worship, let's just submit ourselves into His presence. Let's just say, Lord, Lord, we're nothing, Lord Jesus. Oh, we decree ourselves, Lord Father, let your name be only be glorified. Let's just open up our mouths. Eller sabaygulun teredu athunin stutisanari kadaramashe. We worship you, the Lord. Hallelujah. Worship you, Lord, hallelujah. You're nothing, Lord Jesus, Lord. Oh, you're everything, Lord Father. Lift up your name at this time.
ನೀನೆ ಪ್ರೀತಿಸಲು
worship you, Lord Jesus. The Bible says in Psalms 101 and 2 and 4, shout for the joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him with joyful songs. Amen. Enter His gates with thanksgiving and His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him and praise His name. Hallelujah. At this time, let's just praise Him. Let's just worship Him with all our heart and with all our strength. Hallelujah. Jesus, we worship you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Lord Jesus, Lord, as we see in this world, Lord Father, people who we love, Lord Jesus, Lord, our beloved ones, Lord Father, they might hurt us, Lord Jesus, they might reject us, Lord, they might throw us away and do hurtful things against us, but you are the God, Lord Jesus, they might leave us, But you are the God who never leaves us nor forsakes us. As we promise, you are a faithful friend to us, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for your love, Lord Jesus. Oh Lord, we thank you, Lord, for your presence, Lord Father. At this time, oh Lord Father, we surrender ourselves, oh Lord Father, into your presence. You alone take control, oh Lord Jesus. You are the way maker, miracle worker, where there's no way, Lord Jesus. You are the way, Lord Father. You are the light where there's darkness, Lord Jesus. Oh Lord Father, help us to taste and see, Lord Father, that how good you are, Lord Father. You are a good, good Father, Lord Jesus. You indeed, O Lord Father, a faithful God, Lord Jesus. O Lord, you deserve all the glory, Lord Father. You deserve all the honor, Lord Jesus. At this time, Lord Father, Lord Jesus. O Lord, I pray, Lord Father, O Lord Jesus, let your overwhelming presence, Lord Father, flow at this place, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Let's just submit ourselves into worship. Let's just worship Him with all our heart this moment. Hallelujah. We praise you, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus, you deliver them, Lord Father, deliver them, Lord Jesus.
this wonderful time, Lord Father, to give us into your presence, Lord Jesus. Lord, thank you, Lord Father, for giving us the privilege, Lord. Gather in one accord and worship you and praise you, Lord Father. Let your name only be lifted up, Lord Jesus, because you deserve all the praise and honor, Lord Jesus, because you're worthy of all the praise, Lord Father. Lord, I summon everything, Lord Father, and everyone into your presence, Lord Jesus. Lord, you alone take control, Lord Father. Give you all the glory and honor and adoration, Lord Father. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray, amen.
ನನ್ನಾಸೆ ನನ್ನ ಭಯಕ್ಕೆ ನಿನ್ನ ನಾಮವ ಮೇಲೆ ತುವುದೇ ಮಹಿಮೆಗೆ ಪಾತ್ರ ನೀ ಮಹತ್ವ ದೇವನೇ
Yeah.